If you got the pro version of WP GDPR fix, then you can also accept unsubscribe requests from your visitors. So people will be able to give you their name and email, and you will see their unsubscribe request like this. And you can also put in a message to people who want to unsubscribe, and also a message when they finish unsubscribing. You can put in their own message if you want, or if you want to use a default message, then you can click on default and a ready-made message will be filled in here. And finally, you can actually take the list from here and export it to CSV, and inside your favorite AR autoresponder or whatever you're using to mail, you can use this list to delete the addresses, email addresses, or the leads that you are mailing. And that's going to help you make sure that your website is GDPR compliant. There's a place where people can unsubscribe from your list.